It's Joe.
I'm Siobhan.
My name is Asif Shukla.
My name is Jacob Minowski.
My name is David Elliott Landry.
I'm Kristen Bixby.
I'm Alex Underwood.
Emma Blickenstaff.
Hey,
hi, I'm Maggie Mills.
Like, it's so cool, just like every Wednesday, like you're sitting in fourth period, you know, just like counting down the seconds. You know, it's like, oh my god, oh my god. And then like you just dash out of your fourth period class to go to the amphitheater to rock it and improv for 45 minutes. And that's pretty cool.
I don't know, there's no rock improv, you know, it's like on the spot, you get things in. It's really fun to just experiment with things, see what works and what doesn't work.
Hit means the act of striking. It is also used in many idiomatic expressions, such as, why don't we hit up the bakery shop? I really want some rolls right now. Or do you mean the Harker Improv? Oh, wow.
What does the Harker Improv Troupe mean to me? Wow. I guess it's the part of my life that is still work-related, but non-academic, I suppose. The equivalent for a student would be their favorite activity.
It's fun. It's just like gathering together and you're playing games and you're with friends. And I met a lot of people.
The Harker Improv Troupe is a cherished institution in my mind. It's one of the clubs to which I've belonged to the longest period.
So it was an opportunity to perform because I'm not dedicated to drama, but I always do like improv because I like making people laugh. So it gave me that opportunity to get up there and hopefully shine. It really stimulates this stuff. I think it's extremely important just to have these coffee houses because we've got a bunch of burgeoning artists. I don't know if that's the right pronunciation of the word that we'd never really see otherwise.
Everybody's super excited because they're about to perform and there's just this really cool energy before a performance that I haven't had before. So that's the thing that I find like the best.
Well, it means basically just having fun and improvising, having fun with your friends.
I love the spontaneity of it. And I think especially at a school like Harker, there is a lot of emphasis on academics. It provides a wonderful outlet for the students who are creative.
But, you know, for the most part, we get to make other people happy. And I think that's what makes it so priceless.
Well, it was funny. When Jacob absolutely could not get the word pork roll, he was saying pork, he was saying boink, other words that I doubt are even in the dictionary. And we dedicated a move to him, the boink.
I remember one time when I was a freshman, we had Sachin and he was a washing machine.
Sachin got to be a washing machine.
Very funny number he was Sachin doing that, the washing machine. That was terrifying.
And I had to try to guess what he was, and I was very confused for most of the game. It was pretty funny.
Okay, Genna's epileptic vampire, except we can use epileptic with narcoleptic, and so he has vampire that kept falling asleep.
Definitely Mr. Grant getting caught by Steve in the freshman year, hitting the lip. It involves Mr. Stephen Boyle, and I think it was the one time last year that I decided to do improv in front of an audience.
I have never seen a Scotsman take a blow like that and still manage to get through the act and not even flinch when half of his lip came flying off in a majestic manner over Steve's shoulder.
And I remember picking him up, but his knee went straight to my lip and it took about a month to recover.
That was pretty epic.
I remember, maybe it was freshman year because that's when I met Genna through our second place, but watching Genna and Boris and Camilla do some improv thing. I think they were playing 185 and the suggestion was 185 Russians, and they all came up and started screaming at the audience in Russian, and I had no idea what they were saying and laughing as hard as I can ever remember laughing.
And you remember that? It was great. It was like the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life.